Studios, working on Maleficent and making the headrest for Angelina Jolie. When Angelina was talking to me about where we were going to go, we wanted something that was going to cover the head and completely lose all the hair, but also not just, you know, look like a bit of fabric kind of wrapped around the head. Certainly a medieval touch to everything, but always referring back to the character initially from the cartoon as well.